imagination.
What's in that?
Anything you want. And steak, letters and stories, dinosaurs and ballet slippers, robots and stars. You name it. Try some, won't you?
Wow, a robot caveman.
Whoa, ballerina astronaut.